Come on, buddy. You're okay.
Where are you taking me?
I'm just gonna get right through here, okay?
Just why are you doing this?
You're gonna be all right, buddy.
Stop touching me!
You're all right. Take it easy. Take it easy, Charlie.
All right, we're through. Now wait. There's another passage up ahead.
Just go on. I've got him.
We'll light the way for you.
Come on, mate. We're almost there.
Oh, God, it's good. It's closing in. It's closing in. Just stop. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. I can't breathe. I've got to get out.
Calm down, all right? That's it.
Oh, no.
Charlie, go on. Come on, just one more.
I won't let you!
Just calm down. That's it. Listen. Crap.
Come here.
Just stop. Right? Hey, listen. Just calm down. I'm not gonna fight you. Stop it. I don't. It's me. It's Nate. All right. I don't want her after her. Come on, man. Right, just don't, man. Charlie, we can get through. Calm down. All right, just calm down. I don't want to fight you. I don't want to hurt you. It's me. It's Nate. All right? You don't want to do that.
Shut up. Shut up.
I'm not gonna fight you. Just.
Charlie, no! Stop! Charlie, cut her!
Charlie? No! Don't! Charlie, you're killing Nate. Okay, you gotta listen to me. You are killing Nate. Charlie! Jesus. Here. Here, we got you.
I'm all right.
Here we go.
I'm all right.
Hold on, you weren't. You weren't gonna shoot me, were you, mate?
Like a rabid dog.
Wow.
Let's try this again. I'll go first this time. Ugh, shit. Follow me.
No, I'm not turning my back on you just yet. After you.
Huh. Oh, great. Next thing I know, you'll be putting that gun to the back of my head telling me about the rabbits.
Hey, play nice, boys.
Yeah, come on.
You're almost through.
Come on, let's move it along. They'll be looking for us.
Looks like this thing should spin, doesn't it?
This is more than just a crypt.
This damn room looks like some kind of ancient device.
Where's my notebook?
You gave it to Talbot, don't you remember?
What? No, I didn't.
Yeah, your gun, too.
Oh, bollocks.
All right, we need to figure out how to get it spinning.
Look at these channels.
It looks like they were meant for water. Anything up there?
Hey, I bet we can light these.
They look like some kind of projections. They're marking positions on the globe.
Let's get the other ones lit.
More to go.
There's one left. Last one.
Beams don't line up with anything, though.
Let's keep looking.
Is that the water?
I'm not sure.
Oh, no. Please. Please tell me that you see them, too. Oh,
yeah, I see them. Whatever you do, don't let them touch you.
Really?
Just stay in the firelight.
What are you doing?
I should be able to make it over to that brazier if I run for it.
You won't.
I'll clear the way for you once I get there.
If you get there, you're mental.
We have to get the water flowing. You have a better idea?
If you throw the torch down there, you might be able to light the brazier.
Looks like there's another brazier up there. Think you could throw the torch up there and light that thing? If you throw the torch down there, you might be able to light the brazier. You got it. What are you doing?
Move, Nate! They're after you! Hurry, Nate! They're on the move!
You got it! There's another brazier down there. Nice one. Nice one.
All right, get on the other crank. Help me open it.
Let's give it a go.
There we go.
Don't tell me we have to swim across.
What's the matter, Charlie? Oh, kitty don't like getting wet.
I hate getting wet.
Now don't be such a sissy. Okay, one more.
All right, let's do this again.
It worked. It started to spin.
We can rotate the cloak now.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, it looks like those light projections might line up with the land masses.
Go on, give it a spin.
That's gotta be the entrance to the inner crypts. Come on.
Here we go.
All right, we're looking for a knight's tomb, just like we found in France. Now, if my hunch is right, he'll be buried with the other half of our amulet.
Is that it?
Yeah, just like the one in France.
Amazing.
Yeah, brilliant. Let's get it open.
There it is.
What did I tell you?
Let's see the other half.
Yeah, about that. Talbot has it.
What?
Yeah, I told you how he ambushed us at the chateau. That's when he took it.
Well, why did we even bother then?
Hold on. Give me a little credit. There, you see?
And with the inscription complete,
we know exactly where to go in Yemen. Thank you very much.
Nicely done.
Yeah, yeah, all the same. I think I'll hold on to this one.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Keep looking. They have to be here somewhere.
Shit! They must have followed us.
We better hope there's another way out of here. Oh, there's a draft over here.
Hey, come here.
Yeah, yeah, I can feel the breeze.
Awesome. Please be an outside wall.
It's got some give. Charlie, help me with this.
Yeah.
Guys, we don't have much time.
Come on, go!
Well, thanks very much. I'll take that. Drop your weapons.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Well then, what a dilemma. We seem to be equally matched. Until the rest of my men show up, that is.
We can wait.
Oh no. Guys?
Charlie?
Oh, God damn it.
Now that changes things a bit, doesn't it? Now drop your guns.
Don't you go for
Carter, shoot him.
No.
Wait. Just stop. Okay?
Now that's better, isn't it? Shoot him.
You son of a
Carter,
bitch.
Carter, pull the trigger. My pleasure.
Run!
Why on earth did you drop your guns?
You might have given us a wink or something.
Well, I didn't expect you to drop quite that easily, did I?
Can't make it.
Okay, what can we do? What can we do?
Charlie!
What the hell? You didn't get very far, did you? Hand it over. Piss off.
There's nothing we can do, kid.
Jesus, this is unbearable. Oh, Carter. I had such high hopes for you.
Yeah, right.
It's true.
You had potential. Now, well, it's funny how things work out, isn't it? You betray my trust, and now we find ourselves here. As if it were in the cards all along.
Charlie, don't.
Shit. Shit.
No. No!
Hurry! Go!
Charlie! Oh, shit! Bollocks!
Don't move! Don't move!
Jesus, my leg! Don't touch it!
It's broken!
I know it's broken.
Just easy does it, mate. Hang on. Nate, look at this.
Oh, what the hell?
This way!
Okay, we can't stay here.
Just leave me the gun. I'll kill those bastards.
No way. We're getting you out of here. Come on, get up.
I got him.
You got it?
You cover us.
Okay.
Go!
How is that possible? I shot him right in that...
Shit! It's an ambush!
That boy waste... Are you sorry?
We need to get him to the doctor.